The first supercar from Arab manufacturer W Motors, the Lycan Hypersport, is one of the most expensive cars ever made, selling at $3.4 million for each of the seven vehicles produced. Making its debut on the silver screen, the Hypersport was featured in the movie Furious 7. The engine is a mid-mounted 3.7-liter twin-turbo flat-six, providing 740 horsepower and 708 pound-feet of torque. The car's body and sport seats are made from lightweight carbon fiber, and the interior leather is stitched with gold wire. Standard equipment includes titanium LED blade headlights, encrusted in 420 diamonds, though other gems can be substituted based on the customer's desires.